Thank you. enthusiasm, some excitement. So, oh wow, some real pit bosses over there. Oh shit. How's everybody feeling? Now, is anybody on night two? Oh wow, some super fans. Okay, I expected like sort of like, but no, okay. All right. Well then, God bless. Maybe you're seeing us for the first time. Good for you. It's quite a thrill. Here's the deal. I'm gonna get you excited, okay? It might seem like me sitting here in sweatpants, totally spent, can't get you excited about shit. But I'm gonna prove you wrong. Because I'm gonna say some magic words that are gonna ignite in you such a fucking excitement and power and love of life that you may combust. To those of you that instantly self-immolate, I apologize, your sacrifice was worth it. Are you prepared? Are you ready for the magic words, Harry Potter style, Shazam style? Are you ready? Okay, hold on, I'm gonna channel it. Are you ready? Are you ready? Turnstile! Second magic word. It's actually four words. Are you ready? The story so far! Now that you're in a fucking fever pitch and ready to fucking tear each other apart in the most humane and loving way possible, here's some more fucking songs. Gentle, idiotic, goofy push pit that respects these young women in the front as is humanly possible. Go!
We'll be right back.
lent your shoes and you slept. The guy puts his thumb in the picture brush. Stay local with weakness. So they make me do this. They say I'm the most parental on the tour. So this is my responsibility. Turnstile is about to play. You know that shit gonna get lit, right? With that in mind, here's how you conduct yourself in a lit environment of mixed body types and backgrounds. You clear the front fucking row of people so that you do not hit a young woman with your stupid boot. If you fail to do that, don't do it again. If you get on the stage and you do your little skankaroo, that's it. That's your fucking time. Get to the fucking end of the stage, jump off of it. Do not get in front of the band and don't even go twice. You're supposed to be in motion. You understand? If you pause, that means you think it's your motherfucking show. It is not your motherfucking show. Next up, if you're in the pit, you might notice that all the bands tonight smile while they perform. It's not a particularly angst-filled environment. If you're mad at your father, you go home and you punch him. You don't punch anybody at the show. Is that clear enough to you? With that in mind, here's our last three songs. Have a good night.
Nothing works. Man and woman, nothing works. So I tried men.
Church.